Means a lot. Means a lot for the team. I think we have pretty good bullpen, but on my point, we still need that one guy that makes sure that the game is over. And I think his presence on the mound means a lot, and it means that the game is over.
I mean, other than the fact that he throws like 98 mile an hour rise balls with a wipeout slider, I mean, I think it's a pretty good recipe for success. You know, if I'm an opposing hitter and I see him come in the ninth, I'm not going to be too pumped. So definitely happy, you know, to have him on our side for sure.
Obviously one of the best closers that's been in the game so far. And, you know, whenever you get a guy like that, obviously you're going to be excited. And it's you know, I think that's going to be able to help everyone out. It's going to be able to help, you know, obviously the team out, and obviously help those guys out down in the bullpen where everything kind of lines up now. And everyone knows the way they might be at, and no mismatching really. And just go out there and do their job now.